that's not bad. Let's start it. Started the motor. Water shoots out in the back really far too. So there you have it. Let's start it one more time. It's pretty good. Water being is cold. Motor started. I changed the impeller, I don't know, but this certainly is good, you know. Motor starting. Because I gotta put the choke in. The kill switch, not the choke. Need to put the kill switch in. Okay, here we go. Now it's gonna start. Pull the choke. Gas is full. Sounds like it's gonna start. There we go. There we go. Yeah. I need an impeller fixed. So now, you can see it's making a